we go.
Back on another episode of Forza Horizon 3. But yeah, I'm gonna go down here to the beach. Follow this waypoint down here. Ooh, Centenario Drift Central right there. Wow, that drifted a lot. 300 yards. 200 yards. 100 yards. Woo! I think this is where I get to pick my first car. I don't know which one to do. Oh, look at that Nissan Silvia. Look at that. That looks good.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
Shelby looks nice. Nissan looks great. I love Nissans. The BMW, not much of a BMW fan. Don't like European cars. Japanese are nice. I think that's an Australian brand. I'm picking the Nissan, I have to. It looks great. Too good.
You see a lot of JDM cars out here.
Looks
not
great.
A lot like this one, obviously.
Get in car. Oh, I got my plate. Oh, I can customize it. Let's do.
How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8
characters
or less.
You already know probably what I am doing right here. Oh, that's the wrong way. Go ahead and get an E. Where's an E at? Where's going to be an E at? E. Now I need an N. Need a N. Now I'm gonna do my unit number. I'm gonna do my unit number now. Where's I need to find 2. And then I'm just gonna do 4. Camden. 1 Bravo 24 right there. Do this. Oh, that sounds good. Awesome, makes it sound so good. The kit on it looks great too. I have to say, that kit looks good.
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest.
Right
with
down
these markers,
the beach.
Set a route to a marker, and let's see what we can find.
Okay.
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists.
Well, I'm
gonna
do your call, Horizon Bass Arena.
Who'll it be?
Bass. Vagrant.
Bass Arena it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Vagrant Records Radio. Indie and alternative rock. Cool.
Actually,
I'll get
first
the deal signed.
I think I will go ahead and controls. Let's go ahead and turn vibration off. That I don't like that. It adds a little bit of character to the car, I guess. Byron Bay Ocean Trail. Yeah.
What a conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. All right, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
Ocean View Trail. Horizon Expedition Race. Start race event. I don't have to do anything. I don't want to. Go! Oh, we got Wardog, we got Master Gamer over here, we got Black Orchid, we got everyone. We got the whole crew, well, except Edgier. He ain't. I don't know what's been going on with him lately. I don't know what he's been doing. He's got an Xbox One for Christmas, but I don't think he set it up yet. Oh, we got Boss Hawk, we got everyone. Hot Sauce, please roll play. I don't know what's going to roleplay right there. I don't know Ace, I don't know Big in the Game, I don't know Yatch, I don't know Arn or whatever, I don't know what it is. Curry 946. No, don't you make me miss the checkpoint! Ooh, that was close. We got a Nissan race going on. Checkpoint, I do not want to miss the checkpoint. I always do that in races. Miss the checkpoint, so that's a good I can't cut. This ain't Need for Speed Shift. Well, could you cut Need for Speed Shift? I don't know. I don't know if you could or not. I don't know if that was a thing or not. I don't know. I remember that. I haven't played it in a while. I'm 150 in my name. Over there. The Nissan collection. We got Audis. Got Audis. No, he calls them Audis. And he always corrects me when I say Audi because of my accent. He always goes like, it's Audi, not Audi. Yeah, first place. Got that name. Thousand silver. All A class. Wow. Also, 793 too. Credit reward, 6,000.
Chalk it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty XP, more to come, I hope.
5,000. Almost level 2. Do one more race and we'll have enough.
Just a few more and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.
Hey Hunter, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. Anna. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set
this
route
is gonna
to
be
the
like
next
a jump,
activity?
I think that's what this is. Oh, they had me race up to the
great. If you
next
need me
event.
Again, just press down on the D-pad. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh yeah, I prefer it. I prefer it. Woo!
This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country.
3,000 fans from that? Wow. Got more from that than the race. Wow.
Still alive, boss?
Go ahead and
excellent. They love that one.
Head over here.
I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company.
everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 3 Let's Play. And today, I'm going to be going down to the festival expansion to expand the festival for the first time. So, I'm going to go ahead and head down here. Oh, no. It's an off-road car, isn't it? A Nissan Silvia is an off-road car.
In 100 yards, turn left.
I'm gonna try that drone mode. I think I can do that now. Use the drone mode.
200 yards. Turn right.
Get a picture of the car.
200
yards. What if I can actually just do that now? Like do the yeah, photo mode. I'm gonna take a photo of my car. Take a picture. No. I gotta somehow focus. Gotta time it just right to get that focus to set. Is it gonna work? Nope. Good. It looks like I'm flying. Let's call it, Sylvia. Field. Let's call it Sylvia Field. Bless you. No, I don't want to share it. Okay. Yes, I will exit photo mode. Speed, we got a lot of speed. At least these fences are destructible and I'm not getting my car into the stop like in Forza Horizon 2. Soon, tomorrow, I'm going to record some Forza Motorsport 7. That's what I'm going to start tomorrow. It's probably Forza Motorsport 7, or 6 Siege, or Need for Speed 2015. I'll do either one. Expand. Gonna expand the festival. Do it. Do this. Okay. I've never expanded a festival before. It's my first time. Achievement. You're the boss. Expand your Horizon Festival for the first time. Nice.
I think we might just stay in Australia. It's awfully nice here.
I don't know what she said before, but probably the camera probably caught it. So, oh, that looks good.
Welcome to the auto show. Love your work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep.
Oh, the Lamborghini Urus looks pretty good, have to say. But I like Jeeps, but not really those kinds. Not a Spears Jeep. Or what? Who has that Jeep? DK Dave or Spears the Amazing HD? I don't know who has the Jeep. It's one of them. I think I'll go Lamborghini because it's more expensive and I probably won't be able to get it for a long time. I'll try the Lamborghini out. Ooh.
I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? Painters deserve a shout too.
Kind of paint job?
Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery.
Good. Oh, that's amazing.
You can
amazing.
Check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car.
That actually looks like something from GTA, I think. I think it might be something like that. Monster Energy is nice. I don't like the little guy inside there. Let's go with this one. I'm going to try out this design. Yep. I choose this car. wheels, respray.
Alright, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the
festival. Is this free or is this expensive? I want to know. Let's see. Try out. There's... try the front bumper. Front bumpers. That's interesting. That's interesting looking. It don't look like it helps the car. I don't think that's very good for a rally build. Try anti-roll bars.
Aftermarket body kits?
Yeah, that makes it
big
pretty
and
good.
Wide and low,
I think I'm
to the
leave
ground
stock
is all the rage these days.
Oh, well, roll cages. We do need a roll cage in the car for a weight adds 65 pounds. You know, no modifications until get done. Oh. Looks so good. Those Lamborghini rims, those are very nice stock. Oh. Oh, is this a jump or PR stunt?
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet, but we could really bring Horizon to more fans if we open a second festival location.
I'm gonna go to this PR stunt.
Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crews, all marked on your map. No rest for the wicked.
Go ahead and drive over there. What's the interior like on this? Pretty nice. I like Lamborghini. This is a fast SUV. You don't think Lamborghini. You think of soccer mom Honda. Or Ford. Or a Honda. I guess it could be
there. In 400 yards, bear left.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my Lamborghini.
Keep left.
This is.
In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right. In 400 yards, turn left.
What is this buggy? Bucketless stunt. Oh, nice.
Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Arrived at your destination.